The big question is why? Well, I think part of it may be this is kind of like a divorce. There's a lot of hurt on both sides between the management and the player. Consequently, communication is broken down. They're going through a tough divorce here. I think that's what's happening.